concrete signs survivors could first develop a year later, study says. When someone recovers from COVID-19, they will likely feel great joy after overcoming a huge trial. But others may experience after effects, which are a mystery among experts. Still, a new study offered insight into what people with long COVID often feel, and two symptoms were found more common. Keep watching to find out. Before we continue, please like this video if you find this informative and subscribe to our channel for more interesting and informative content. Don't forget to click the bell icon too to get the latest updates. In the biggest study of its kind, published in The Lancet, scientists compared the symptoms of 1,276 hospitalized COVID-19 patients 6 months after they got sick. They examined what these patients were feeling a year after battling the dreadful disease. The study cohorts were discharged from a hospital in China between January 7 and May 29, 2020. Follow-up visits, physical examinations, walking tests, and laboratory tests were conducted. Yes, the survivors have moved past the most critical part of the COVID journey. Yet 68% of them continued their lives with at least one COVID-related symptom after 6 months. At 12 months, the rate dropped to 49% that showed half of the patients can recover from COVID symptoms a year later. So what are the two most common lingering COVID symptoms? These are fatigue and muscle weakness. The study saw either of the two reported by 52% of patients at 6 months and 20% at 12 months. If you are curious about mental health problems, the study found them too. Anxiety and depression were often experienced by patients, but they were more frequent at 12 months than at 6 months. The effect of long COVID on mental health warrants further and longer-term investigation, authors wrote. Across all scenarios, it appeared those who survived COVID-19 a year later remained with lower health status than those who didn't get the disease. Other problems these survivors reported include sleep issues, smell disorder, palpitations, and decreased appetite. COVID-19 can do a lot of damage to the human body. Without prior knowledge about it, the immune system can go into haywire to fight off the coronavirus. If that happens, many organs can be hit in the crossfire, which can impact organ function. People who still experience COVID symptoms after the main ordeal need medical and psychological intervention. Hopefully, scientists may soon find something that can effectively improve the quality of life of survivors. Did you know someone who experienced long COVID? What things have they done to ease their symptoms? Share your thoughts in the comment section. Till our next video, thanks for watching. Thank you.